Australia's healthcare system is funded by a complex mix of federal and state government funds, private health insurance, and patient contributions. Let's take a look at the various components of the health system and how they fit together. Medicare has been the federal government's universal health insurance scheme since 1984. It is partially funded by an income tax surcharge called the Medicare levy. Currently, taxpayers earning over a certain amount pay a Medicare levy of 2% of their taxable income. Medicare pays a benefit towards various healthcare costs, including doctor's fees, eye tests, and most surgical procedures. Medicare also provides Australians with free treatment in public hospitals. Depending on how urgently you need treatment, you may be placed on a waiting list, which could delay your surgery for some time. People who need urgent medical attention may be admitted through the hospital's accident and emergency department. Patients admitted into public hospitals have limited choice over which specialist provides their treatment. Medicare benefits are based on a list of standard fees for medical services, called the Medicare Benefits Schedule, or MBS. These fees are based on the length of the consultation and the services performed. For most GP consultations, Medicare rebates 100% of the fee. However, doctors are also free to set their own fees above and beyond the schedule, so you may need to pay an extra amount, known as a gap fee. For an example of how this works, a GP might charge $60 for a standard consultation. The Medicare benefit is calculated at $37.05, which is 100% of the schedule fee, leaving a gap of $22.95 for you to pay. Also note that not all GP services attract a 100% Medicare benefit. If your doctor's office allows it, you can claim your Medicare benefit electronically when you pay your account, or you can claim the rebate direct from Medicare. Most outpatient specialist consultations attract only an 85% benefit, with the remaining 15% payable by you. For specialist services given during treatment as a private patient in hospital, the benefit is only 75%. If you have private hospital insurance, you can claim the remaining 25% from your health fund. Bulk billing occurs when your doctor accepts the Medicare benefit as full payment for services, and you pay no gap. The bill from your doctor will have an item number on it for the particular service you have received. This item number is matched to the MBS to determine your rebate. Some medical services have no item numbers, so there is no Medicare rebate for them, and you will have to pay the entire cost. Your healthcare provider should make you aware if this is the case. You have the right to informed financial consent before accepting treatment. If you have high medical expenses, Medicare has a safety net in place that limits out-of-pocket expenses. Different Medicare safety net thresholds exist, and once you reach a threshold, you may receive a higher Medicare benefit. Contact Medicare for more information. Medicare does not cover everything, and you can choose to take out private health insurance to give you more comprehensive cover, faster access to hospital treatment, and more choice in treating specialists. People who earn over a certain amount and don't have private hospital insurance may be required to pay a higher Medicare levy, so it pays to belong. For more information about the benefits of private health insurance, contact TUH today.